Instructions to know if you are pregnant, early pregnancy symptoms. Is it true that you are contemplating whether you may be pregnant? The best way to know without a doubt is by taking a pregnancy test. However, there are early indications of pregnancy that may highlight the chance. This is what to search for. Do all women get early symptoms of pregnancy? Each lady is extraordinary. So are their encounters of pregnancy. Only one out of every odd lady has similar side effects or even similar indications, starting with one pregnancy then on to the next. Likewise, because the early side effects of pregnancy regularly imitate the manifestations you may encounter just previously and during a period, you may not understand you're pregnant. What follows is a portrayal of the absolute most regular early indications of pregnancy. You should realize that these side effects might be brought about by different things other than being pregnant. So the way that you notice a portion of these side effects doesn't mean you are pregnant. The best way to tell without a doubt is with a pregnancy test. Spotting and cramping. After origination, the prepared egg appends itself to the mass of the uterus. This can cause probably the most punctual indication of pregnancy, spotting and, here and there, squeezing. That is called implantation dying. It happens somewhere in the range of 6 to 12 days after the egg is treated. The issues look like feminine spasms, so a few ladies botch them and the seeping for the beginning of their period. The draining and spasms, be that as it may, are slight. Other than dying, a lady may see a white, smooth release from their vagina. That is identified with the thickening of the vagina's dividers, which begins very quickly after origination. The expanded development of cells coating the vagina causes the release. This release, which can proceed all through pregnancy, is commonly innocuous and doesn't need treatment. Be that as it may, if there is an awful stench identified with the release or a consuming and tingling sensation, tell your PCP so they can keep an eye on whether you have a yeast or bacterial contamination. Bosom changes. Bosom changes are another early indication of pregnancy. A lady's chemical levels quickly change after origination. In light of the changes, their bosoms may get swollen, sore, or shivery possibly 14 days after the fact. Or then again they may feel heavier or more full or feel delicate to the touch. The territory around the areolas, called the areola, may likewise obscure. Different things could cause bosom changes. In any case, if the progressions are an early indication of pregnancy, remember that it will require half a month to become accustomed to the new degrees of chemicals. In any case, when it does, bosom torment should back off. Weakness. Feeling extremely drained is typical in pregnancy, beginning almost immediately. A lady can begin feeling uncommonly exhausted when multi-week in the wake of imagining. Why? It's regularly identified with an undeniable level of a chemical called progesterone, albeit different things, for example, lower levels of glucose, lower pulse, and a lift in blood creation, would all be able to contribute. On the off chance that weakness is identified with pregnancy, it's imperative to get a lot of rest. Eating food sources that are wealthy in protein and iron can help counterbalance it. Queasiness, morning sickness. Morning infection is a well-known side effect of pregnancy. However, only one out of every odd pregnant lady gets it. The specific reason for morning affliction isn't known, however, pregnancy chemicals probably add to this manifestation. Queasiness during pregnancy may happen whenever of the day, yet most normally toward the beginning of the day. Additionally, a few ladies long for, or can't stand, certain food sources when they become pregnant. That is likewise identified with hormonal changes. The impact can be solid to such an extent that even the possibility of what used to be a most loved food can make a pregnant woman feel sick. It's conceivable that queasiness, longings, and food abhorrences can keep going for the whole pregnancy. Luckily, the indications decrease for some ladies at about the 13th or 14th 7-day stretch of their pregnancy. Meanwhile, make certain to eat a sound eating routine with the goal that you and your creating infant get fundamental supplements. You can converse with your primary care physician for exhortation on that. Missed period. The clearest early manifestation of pregnancy, and the one that prompts most ladies to get a pregnancy test, is a missed period. In any case, not all missed or postponed periods are brought about by pregnancy. Likewise, ladies can encounter some seeping during pregnancy. If you are pregnant, ask your PCP what you ought to know about dying. For instance, when is draining typical and when is it an indication of a crisis? There are reasons, other than pregnancy, for missing a period. It is possible that you acquired or lost a lot of weight. Hormonal issues, exhaustion, or stress are different prospects. A few ladies miss their period when they quit taking conception prevention pills. In any case, if a period is late and pregnancy is a chance, you might need to get a pregnancy test. Other early symptoms of pregnancy. Pregnancy acquires changes your hormonal equilibrium. Furthermore, that can cause different manifestations that include frequent pee. For some ladies, these beginnings around the 6th or 8th week after origination. Albeit this could be brought about by urinary parcel contamination, diabetes, or utilizing diuretics, in case you're pregnant, it's most probably because of hormonal levels. Constipation. During pregnancy, more significant levels of the chemical progesterone can make you clogged up. Progesterone makes food go all the more gradually through your digestion tracts. To facilitate the issue, drink a lot of water, work out, and eat a lot of high-fiber food varieties. Mood swings. These are normal, particularly during the principal trimester. These are additionally identified with changes in chemicals. Headaches and back torment. Numerous pregnant ladies report incessant gentle migraines, and others experience back torment. Dizziness and blacking out. These might be identified with expanding veins, lower circulatory strain, and lower glucose. A pregnant lady could have these indications or possibly have just a couple. On the off chance that any of these side effects become irksome, talk with your primary care physician about them so you can make an arrangement to counterbalance them. Click the subscribe button and remember to click the notification. Let us know in the comments below. If you like this video, please like it and share it with your friends so that we can continue to let them watch more of these videos. Thanks for watching.